Today, one of the only space companies that sends up satellites will launch a Falcon Heavy. In the year of 2018, Elon Musk owns SpaceX, a space organization that will continue to have fame and modified rockets.
Welcome, everyone. Today, we're going to have a Falcon Heavy launch. Here comes the transporter. Thank you for watching. The end.
And so, SpaceX continues to serve the U.S. as a great company. SpaceX also thanks you for watching and hopes that you subscribe. Subscribe for more.